Here's a letter from Mark, and Mark says, "Do you have a favorite place to write your books?" And the answer is, "Not really. I call myself a scrap writer. I write on menus, I write in notebooks, I write on my iPhone, I write in hotels, I write on phone bills, I write everywhere. I think of books all the time. So really, I write the books in my head, but I don't really have a special place to write the books." Mark also says, "Could you write a book, Piranha versus Shark?" Hey, that's a pretty good idea. Piranha versus Shark.